Hello guys, in today's video I'm going to be playing an epic minigame. I'm going to be seeing how many rounds I can win again. That being said, let's get straight into it. I'm going to try to let these players lead the way, because this is basically a minefield and you don't know where they're at. As I was saying, you can't see them, so you don't know where they're at, so you gotta be like super careful. It's also super hard to like follow in other players' footsteps as well. It's like it's super intense. You just gotta try to like let someone lead the way for as long as possible until they die, then you try to find your own way. Just like that, bro. Please don't be mad. Like, you don't know how far away they are either, like how many stones away from each other, because like I was not expecting that one, right? But there's another one there, but I don't think I'm gonna win this one though. This one is super super intense. I'm gonna try to go from like, okay, I'm not sure which way those players went, but I'm gonna take it anyway. This way, this is super super super. Oh, they should not die with me. Oh my god, bro. Okay, I'm gonna take this route, bro. That road should be clear. We got 19 seconds. Come on. I don't know how she did not die, bro. It's like she was right beside me as well. Oh. Okay, there we go. It's not about who made it first. It's about, like, making it before the time runs out. But that run is super intense. I think I died, like, maybe 5 or more times trying to get to the end. But that was too bad. Only 2 birds made it, actually. Wow. Out of the entire server. Wow. Let's see what the other round is going to be. Hopefully something. I know what this is. It's just a different one. But this one isn't too bad. Just going to try not to get crushed by the whatever those things are called that moves up and down. I'm not sure what they're called, but you'll see. Okay, just gotta avoid those things that are there. Don't get crushed by them. They should be good. Are flattened. So far, it's pretty easy. I mean, it's just starting off. Not gonna be super crazy. Someone already died. I think that person was really good. You also gotta watch out, because like this thing that they're standing on, it moves left and right. Sometimes it can slow you down, sometimes it speed you up. You gotta be careful about that. They trade them on and drop at the same time, bro. I almost got pushed into here. Surprisingly, like, I think this thing has like a pattern or something like that. Because I've seen that move before, where like trip and drop at this. Well, almost at the same time. But that's not the first time. And it's doing it again. Whoa. Getting a little bit of lag there. Okay. Oh, hold it, bro. I'm pretty sure, bro, that has to be like inches. Because I'm pretty sure, like, I made it from under that, bro. But then someone still ended up dying. Bro. That was a too bad, bro. But, like, at the last few seconds, I can't believe it, bro. Pretty sure I dodged that, bro. So the other one is gonna be. This one you just gotta grab the crystal before the timer runs out. Shouldn't be too hard. Although it does look like a different map, so I don't know where the crystal is spawned on this one. You'll have to see. Be super quick with it. Okay, I'm gonna use my shift lock. Okay, I think one will definitely spawn over this part of the map. Oh, you can't go over there. Wow. Okay, look. I heard it, where? I heard it, but I didn't see it. Okay, oh my god, there's someone inside. Okay, I'm not making it up. Yeah. Okay. Bro, this player is already standing where it's being spawned at. I wonder if one is going to spawn in this farm. So close. Okay, no one sees that. Oh my god, bro. Where are these things spawning at, bro? How do you make it up there? Oh my god, bro. Of course it will be all the way around to the boxes, bro. Bro. I don't think I'm gonna make this thing, bro. Oh. My lucky day, bro. That one spawned right on there. I did that, bro. I didn't be sure where that spawned, bro. I was just running and it spawned right on top of me. point. I mean, that has to be like good luck there. Where's Peter? Sure, there's herds of bees. That is what the other one is gonna be. This one, we just gotta stop the bombs from like exploding the statue. Should be easy if like, everyone is doing their part, but you see how it goes. Sparkles down here. I got another, I think that's an effect, the red sparkle. Yeah, I don't use effect, I don't even have my pet secret. I should probably get a pet. I mean, I have a lot of it. Okay, bro, I don't know why that guy's just standing there, bro. That guy's in hell game. You're just standing on one rope, bro. You can't stand on one rope. You gotta keep moving around. So far, so good. I haven't seen any statue or any snow bombers exploded, which is pretty good. Okay, got about almost 20 more seconds. So far, so good. So far, so good. It should pretty much have this, as long as everyone don't go after the same one. Okay, I think we're good, we're definitely good though. Good job to everyone. Pretty sure everyone held. Good job, everyone. I don't think there's a... Well, maybe that girl was AFK, I'm not sure. But pretty sure everyone held. Let's see what the other one is going to be. Hopefully it's the one that is more competitive. A little bit harder. Not too hard. Okay, this one... say it's in between, it's not too hard, just but like, okay, I'm gonna give myself a lot of space to move my mouse, because if I don't, then I'm gonna have a hard time. I'm trying to give myself a lot of space. I have to move it super fast as well, because like, sometimes it can seem super fast. Okay, let's use search. Okay, put my eyes on the target. First round is usually the easiest. I mean, it doesn't move too far, but like the last round, that's when it moved the fastest thing. No one died. Well, I should be surprised if someone died, because like the first round is the easiest. But you see, now it's moving a little bit faster. Hopefully, I don't run out of space with my mouse. Please stop, please stop, please stop everything. I actually need more space. Try to give myself a lot more space, because I feel like it's gonna move like super fast, or in another direction. Hopefully it doesn't move the other direction, then I'm gonna have to like, move my mouse back. Okay, whoa, I almost lost it there. Almost lost it. Wait a minute. Hopefully I don't die. Where are we split? Whoa, oh, I think it's a little glitch. It might be different than beer screen, but pretty sure we're all standing in the same one. But I almost lost it, but I thought it was gonna go the other direction. So far, so good. I think I've only lost one round, and it was the one where the things are trying to stomp the other threading out. This one isn't too bad, but this one's kind of boring, I'm gonna lie. Still gonna do it. Hopefully one after this is a lot better. Okay, probably should turn off my shift lock. Give myself a little bit space to move more fast. Can this thing move? No, it can't. Oh, I can't hide it. Oh, I'm wasting time, wasting time. Why am I moving so slow? I feel like I'm moving slower than usual. I wonder how good we're doing. I'm not even looking, I can't see how much our team is putting out, but it looks like it's a lot. Okay. Well, we're definitely winning this, bro. I can't see how much my team is putting out, bro. It's a lot. Pretty sure I put it out more than the blue team. Whoa. was not expecting that. They had one super phone, but it's not that far off, but I don't know what to say. Let's see what I don't think. Hopefully it's something, another team. Oh, I hate this one, bro. I hate this one. Bro, this one has to do with parkour. I hate this one absolutely, bro. I don't think I've ever made it on this one since it was added in the game, bro. Are there some bees up here, bro? Sure, I keep hearing some bees. This one is super, like, if you fall off, you gotta start over, pretty much. So, guess we're gonna make it out of here before this thing blows up. But I hate this one, bro. Aye, bro. Whoa, I can't, bro. This one is super intense. Especially when it's like down to the last part, but that's where the most challenging part is. That's the part I can never make. I don't know if I... Bro, I'm definitely good on parkour. I played a lot of parkour games, bro, but this is something else, bro. Okay, there we go. Kind of confused on that one, but I'm not gonna make it, not gonna risk it. Try to take it slow and steady here. Maybe that's why I was always failing, because I was always trying to rush it. Okay, come on. What, bro? What is this, bro? I remember this part, bro. I could never pass this part. Come on. Okay, there we go. Oh, my first time making it, bro. I almost fell off like three times. More than three times, bro. Bro, that last part is super intense. You like. Tosses you, like, it almost tossed me all the way under, bro. That's why I could never make it. So, bro, let's see. Okay, let's see what I got. Okay, hold on. I'm not sure about this one. I think I've played it before. I think it's like one where the monsters attack and you have to like hit the green button or something like that. But let's see how it goes. Yeah, it definitely is. But I'm not sure how this one works, but maybe be very careful. It almost look like I forgot what it's called. The three-headed dragon. Almost. Not exactly, but almost. Whoa. Bro, what? Bro, I have no idea what this is. Or how to defeat them, bro. This one is super... Oh my god, bro, I'm gonna die. Bro, I don't know how to play this one. I know about the other one, but this one is... I don't know what I'm doing on this one. Bro, okay.